As Civil War spread like a storm of burning energon across the surface of Cybertron, devouring in its path the great city of Iacon, even I was caught off guard by the depth of Megatron's depravity.
You even understand how guns
I should have
work?
Anticipated his utter lack of feeling for his fellow Cybertronians. But at the expense of the lives of many thousands of my fellow Autobots, I did not.
Finish it myself.
I'll send backup.
There's no time.
Optimus, we need now.
Ironhide.
He's coming too.
Stay down!
Megatron, look what I found.
Optimus Prime. That is what they call you now, isn't it?
Megatron.
Funny, isn't it, Megatron? How easily I defeated the one adversary you couldn't.
Silence!
You didn't have to come to this.
This is what you chose, Prime, when you defied me. All of this is your doing.
Optimus!
Megatron, stop!
I'll stop when all of you are dead!
No! No!
This is needless. All we want is to leave.
Charge up the warp cannon! Wipe their precious arc off the face of Cybertron!
Yes, sir!
No one leaves without my permission.
I wasn't asking.
Always defiant to the end, aren't you, Prime? At every turn, you have thwarted my efforts to save this planet, to return it to its former glory. No more! This day, it all ends, Prime! Once and for all!
Megatron, look out!
Stop running, you fool! Stand and fight!
His foolish pride. I, Starscream, am your leader now. Decepticons, return to base!
Now that's a sight my optics have longed to see for some time.
Enjoy the moment. It may have cost us our future.
No. You mean all the Energon we saved for the Ark is gone?
There's barely enough left to last a megacycle. We need to find more Energon, and quickly. I have a hunch Grimlock may know where to start.
Grimlock? He deserted us.
He left his post for a reason. I want to know why. Jazz and Cliffjumper are tracking him now.